The Naughty Monkey by Anne Cassidy. Illustrated by Lisa Smith. Franklin Watts. Wendy woke up late one day. She walked into the garden and found a monkey sitting in her treehouse. "Monkey, get out of my treehouse," Wendy shouted. "No, I'm staying here," the monkey shouted back. Wendy turned purple with anger. "Oh no, you're not," she shouted. Wendy made a plan. She went into battle with the monkey. But the monkey had custard pies. "Take that," he shouted as he threw them at Wendy. Wendy needed a new plan.